before me.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to the Lord in the highest. Glory to the Lord in the highest.
Yeah.
We are not poor, Lord Father. Father, if we were not called You are not called by you to die. You are not called by you to stay like this. You are not called by you to live like this, Lord Father. But you are called by you to live rich, to live healthy, and to live wealthy. You are called by you to preach a gospel, not to show up, not to tell everyone that they are real. Many parents have failed to produce with their life, Lord Father. Many parents have failed to have children. Lord Father, many parents have failed. Lord Father, many children in this world are staying in streets, Lord Father. Lord Father, they are staying in streets. They don't have even parents.
Sit, Lord Father. We don't even allow their children to even sit. We don't even allow.
allow their children to go to school. But we thank you for it. Lord, Father, give our parents what they are looking for. To give you all the honor, the glory, and the praise, Lord. We thank you that we have gathered here, Lord Father, as forever and ever. As for me and my house, we will serve you, Lord. As for me and my God, we will stay together.
Thank you. Jesus, let all this pain, all this poverty, let all this sickness, all this distress go on in the mighty name of Jesus.
Children,
seeking you, Lord. Lord, Father, we have been seeking you. Seeking you to find you, Lord. And have been coming to know your Son, Father. Bless them, for they have come many miles far. Far from even Uganda. From each other sides of America. They come to Uganda, Lord, Father. For Uganda is a blessed country. But that of the devil. Lord, your things of Muslims.
Lives of the ministry of the Lord Jesus. Talking to you. Jesus Christ. This time, God. I want to thank you over there.
Thank you. alone, God has not left you.
You are not clear.
And say you will never leave us or forsake us. Amen. So we stay in the same atmosphere. When you go back home, every destruction, get it out of the way. You not only come just to heal and deliver, but to refresh us. Amen. To wipe away the tears that you have. Amen. And we know He's among us. He's always with us. Even when you do not feel that He is, He's right by your side, because He's not man to lie. He said He will never leave us. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's all stand above. If you're convicted to still pray, go on the stage. Amen.